welcome to P-Dog's Let's Play today, the adults of
Shut the fuck up.
I summon thee!
Vagina man.
Oh my, actually, my,
Huh?
My, engineer thing got updated, so much that, like...
Your what got updated?
My, engineer.
Nice! Shit, my flyers can actually identify the guys that are covered in oil. Okay, Coleman's gone crazy with a flamethrower. In a place where they light themselves on fire. Well, I guess you're doing them a favor? I don't know. Oh, hey.
Howdy.
A storm grid.
Yeah, bitch. Ow!
I'm coming, Coleman! Oh god, you're getting fucked up.
They assaulted me!
I mean, I would assault you.
Oh.
What? You know, one could imagine that, like, the fire actually, like, slowly kills them when they light themselves on fire, instead of just, like, it being a constant status effect. Oh, hey! The subterranean area.
I wonder if this ain't water gun yet.
I hope it's a Nerf gun.
I'm not gonna lie, I kinda forgot how to crouch.
Halt.
Ow! Ow!
My flyers just pushed me off the fucking edge. Disappointing on my part. I'm at the bottom of that hole. Somewhere. I got to right there and I paused and the flyer came down behind me and scooted me off the edge.
Oh, I know where the fuck I am.
Yeah, you're about to fucking fight the big piggy.
I don't wanna fight big piggy.
You got this.
Oh, what's that smell?
Probably poop. I just hear explosions, but I have no, there's no like effect. Hey Coleman, you were fine. Coleman.
Yes.
What are you doing?
Looking on the map.
You suck. Yeah, your Magfeld fucking M78-9 or whatever it is. Looking dumb as hell.
Well, there's a fucking thing over here.
You're probably somewhat close. He's like inside of it. Oh shit, is that an option? Could we have just been sneaking the whole time? That'd be interesting.
Do 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 do.
stay here.
Oh, awkward. I think you have an option unless you just plan to keep running past them. Damn, you got lucky. Because I'm pretty sure the first one didn't allow you to checkpoint until everything was eliminated in the area.
Yep, I have two traits I gotta do.
Oh, well, I just walked through the smoke thingy.
Hey, you'll have
they
fun.
They called me crazy. Who's crazy now?
They called me crazy. Who's crazy now? Now we're fighting the bomb lady that we can't get to, and then we have to like fucking walk around and shoot it. Oh, I do have two flyers, so... Oh, she's a skullcracker, so she does more head damage, I'm assuming. I can just hit her with madness and then do even more damage. Damn. I think it works for summons too, because they're hitting 500 something now. Ow. And she's dead. Acquire the max number of trait points. Oh, fuck. 65 total. Damn, that sucks.
You can only have a total of 65 traits.
Apparently. Well, if it makes you feel any better, the original number got so many fucking complaints that they upped it to whatever, well, you know, 265. The original one, I think it was, the original was 40. I think the supposed idea is that you create, like, your, like, you have a structure base around, your character, like it's all based around your fucking what is it called, like the build or like the fucking the skill sets that you're looking for, so you have to like fine tune everything. It's closer to what a traditional RPG is, where there's some level of limitation to it.
Sense, and we're in the dock well.
We are. And we touch the stone.
Touchy.
Touchy. We haven't seen the Red Prince yet, so that's interesting.
Ooh, I don't like the looks of this.
Say hello to my little friend, senor.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, now I have to do this whole Joker thing, and I'm gonna have to fucking pay attention to the Joker cup?
Yeah, it's the one that's not, it's the one that's not like the rest. I'm just assuming we want to do the, assuming we want to do it again. Okay, you and I are looking at the same one. Fantastic. Makes me wonder where we'd go if we chose the Joker one. Oh my god. You want to go around and see? We never actually did that.
Sure. Want me to collect this?
Yeah, since that's the thing we need.
Maybe I should check out that mural again.
Maybe I should check Maybe. Out that.
Oh, okay, none of the doors are available. Can we talk to him? Oh, there's stairs behind him. Oh, this is, gets us back to the front. I think. Can't talk to him, so that's sad. All right, bye, buddy. Oh, fuck. What'd you say?
Fire does a lot of damage to these fuckers.
I mean, I would assume so. Lever. Yep, we're back outside.
It looks like you're missing a piece.
Oh. With the lever. The thing is, we've had no hint about which one's the real one. What the hell?
That's new.
I don't remember this happening.
Remember, you know,
oh, what the what? Fuck? It forced us to daytime? Interesting.
I have a big ass flamethrower with a big ass sword.
Welcome, mortal.
Where's my
the
light
court
on?
Of Faelin, benevolent and all-knowing. I am the slayer of the one true king and ruler of all Fae. Be glad, mortal, for few are given the pleasure of such a greatness. You are not Fae, yet you do not bear the cheerless apathy of the drow. You are something new, I should wager. Yes? Tell us, stranger, what are you?
Yeah, ma'am.
What strange terms you bring to this court. I should like to learn more. Tell me, what is your purpose here?
Beings of great power.
And what will you do when you find? Oh, do not answer. I can see it in your eyes. It is not a meeting of the minds you seek, I take it. In this realm, there is no being more powerful than the imposter who plagues me. One who claims my deeds and even my throne as his own. He calls himself Faerun. Clearly, You are a skilled fighter, mortal. No other could have fought and lived all the way here. And no other would seek to challenge these powerful beings you speak of. Faerun is truly the one you seek. Should you kill him and return to me, I will more than compensate you for the task. For I long to see his defeat as well. Watch your tongue, mortal. I am Faelin, the omnipotent.
You know, do you remember which one we fought?
The king of the Fae. That other is but an impostor. And this kingdom would only benefit from his death. You will find him in the shade.
I think we fought the black one.
A twisted mockery of this glorious court. And a suitable metaphor for all the impostor stands for. Kill him. And you shall be greatly rewarded. Now, is there anything more we can do for you? Excellent. Return once the deed, your reward away.
Okay. I'm gonna tab out real quick. And, look back at the video and see which one we fought. Yeah, we need to kill Faerun, so we need to kill this dude. Oh, wait, no. No, this is Faelin. We need to go to the, we need to go kill Faerun. Because that was the, that's the guy in the shade. Oh, I wonder if, well, it fucking forced this to daytime. I wonder if we can pull the lever and it'll switch. If so, this is really fucking cool game mechanic. Yep. I don't remember us doing that at all, because I don't think we did. Gotta touch it to claim it. So when we fought Faelin, it was super easy. Oh god. What a decoration. Okay. A lot of dead guys. A lot of dead guys.
For you stand in the presence of Faerun, the Almighty. We are the slayer of the one true king, conqueror of all we survey. In my presence, all must tremble and fall. But you, aren't you a strange and pathetic little creature? I'm afraid you have stumbled into the wrong door. Little mouse, yet curiosity stays my hand a moment. What are you? Some sort of misshapen vermin?
You just want to fight him outright?
You can choose what we do.
Ah,
or fighting him.
Now that is interesting.
I mean, he is the true king, but
come,
we're gonna kill him.
Learn what it means
for the
to
other
the
perspective.
Almighty.
Oh, his fucking spells. Forgot about those. He's affected by madness.
You're in trouble.
Ow! Oh, he's resistant. Fuck. Good luck, Coleman. You're cheating? That's what you have to say to him? You're cheating? Oh god! He's fast! He's like Naruto fast! Ow. Oh god! I thought he was targeting you, not me! Game is cheap. Oh god. This is getting lame. Ow, he threw his fucking sword at me. Holy shit.
Pussy.
Well, now we gotta go flip the script and go talk to him, see what we get.
Oh, fit.
Actually, what was the item we got? The melded hilt. It appears some kind of hardened gold twined with obsidian. Two metals are fused in place. Almost indescribable. The hilt is made of both metals and one. Oh. We'll just use this instead of going through the fucking door. Since we have the stone now for both. What do you think we're gonna get for killing the real king? That'll be interesting. That'll be very interesting. There's actually two areas that don't have a fucking, two areas that don't have a fucking travel to. Oh well. I'm not that bothered by it. Oh, it's probably all the upside down worlds of the fucking, of this area, but it's probably not needed, probably not necessary. What do we get, sir?
It is done. I felt it, mortal. That unwanted presence slipping away. I am alone again. Myself. You have served me well, and I will uphold my part of the bargain. Now go, and may the rest of your journey be as fruitful.
Phalen's sigil. That gives us melee damage, generates 10% additional mark power.
Something I'll never use. Oh well. Back to Ward 13 to see what we get. And then we get to go to the labyrinth and do that whole cutscene all over again.
Huzzah!
Huzzah! Let's go see what we got. Come on, give it to me. Give it to me.
Hey, you're back.
The
asshole.
God splitter.
All right then.
Looks cool.
Uh-huh, okay.
Ooh. I like my mom more. My flail. Whoa, 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 whoa.
I like my Stonebreaker.
Alright, well, we did that. It is come, Colbin. The time is nigh.
You're tired.
Your fucking light's still on. Goofball.
Look into the light.
It is I, Anomaly.
Apparently he just disconnected.
Seeking to restrain the rock. Lovely. I was there. I was watching the pocket.
Too late.
That's not okay.
A solution has been revealed.
So I was like here watching, I was watching this thing and next to the other game like he lost connection. It's like
perhaps that was the
what do you mean I lost connection?
A failed leaf. In case of my own corruption.
Does this help us exactly?
With the index,
two new probabilities emerge.
Oh, that's good, right?
Well, the first probability is that the root wins, so, yeah.
The corruption is everywhere, but it originates from a single source, a single realm. The labyrinth holds all doors and infinite possibilities. When the corruption spread, the door to their realm was closed, even to me. But within reach, I can subvert their defenses. From here, it is possible to purge the corruption.
And that means we kill them, right? The root?
All of them this time. For good.
Woohoo! Were you able to rejoin? Alright, I'll just go into the next world. Coleman? Alright. Well, guess we'll take this shit on later.